The Great Dane's gait denotes strength and power. The strides should be long and easy, with no tossing, rolling, or bouncing of the top line. The back line is level and parallel to the ground. In the moving Dane, we should see the same graceful, balanced unit that we observed posed in the ring with his handler. A properly structured dog will carry its outline securely when in motion. Coming toward you, the front legs are carried straight forward, moving cleanly, showing no inward or outward movement of elbow or pastern. There is a natural tendency to converge toward a center line of balance as speed increases. And going away, the rear legs travel in a straight line behind the forelegs, with convergence toward the center line as speed increases. The leg remains in a straight line from hip to pad. The hocks should not twist in or out. Strength of hindquarters should be evident. Here the front is elbowing out. The movement shown here lacks effective reach and drive. Here again is correct gait, with long, easy strides and the top line remaining level. The reach in front shows good extension and balances with powerful rear drive. The greatest amount of ground is covered with the minimum number of steps. The action should appear smooth and effortless, and give the impression of strength, stamina, and endurance. The head is carried slightly forward as in a true working dog. Danes should be shown on a loose lead at a moderate trot.